Damn it! So you have a longer tail version? This is why I don't like bosses with two phases. I get so used to the first phase and then I fuck up all the time on the second phase because I'm already... Man, I'm just a fucking idiot. Just trying. Pretty sure someone's yelling to go back because I probably need something like the Great Ruin. Fuck up on that boss too. I wish I was one of those people that never gets hit, but any game I play, any fucking game, I'll always get hit. No matter the fucking hours. Warframe, I still die. I have like 6,000 hours in that stupid game. I don't even play it anymore. That was interesting. I don't care, they don't want me to heal. I just have to run away. And then it registers my fucking controls. Oh, he's doing that one strike. Time to stop guarding and smack him. I'm just complaining. Probably should just kill stuff and get stronger, but I'm worried about the cap limit. I hate how inconsistent I am with my skill. It's either I get a 1/3 or half, and it's always around there, and then there's gonna be a lucky moment where I have 2/3 and then I die. Everyone has this cool looking sword, and I'm just stuck with this damn long sword. Again, it did the stupid registration crap. See? Fuck you with the registration shit. Like how in this one I can't tell if I'm breaking the stance or not. I can turn on. My tempo's off. It's 4 in the morning and I'm doing this shit. Pretty sure someone else is like, come on, do the other boss. These videos. I'm always on. overlooked. After that, he goes tail sweep. What happens if I just keep distance like the other boss? Will you charge at me? What? What bullshit is that? Well, hey, we'll get you used to the tail and then surprise you with an even bigger tail, because that's life. I don't even have a job. Good and all this good shit. Ugh, wish there was a reset function. Let me go back to where I spawned. No, I have to die. Die. I go crazy. Cause that's all this game is. It's trying to prove that damn quote that doing the same shit over and over is insanity. But no, no one listens. Disturb, but okay, whatever. What am normally. Stop taking my health, you fucker! I just wanna fucking heal! Fuck! So tired of this game trying to make me perfect. For what? I'm not gonna be a swordsman after this shit. Hit in, right? That's how your programming is. Yep, there you go with your programming bullshit. Special again. Time to do a 3-hit combo. Congratulations, you suck. Do this. I'm dodging that keep telling my brain, don't dodge right away when there's a shield bash. But no, brain's like, hey, dodge. Because he's... the fuck? Yeah, you waited for the command. Oh, I get a cool sword, man. Cool about damaging sword, please. How did I roll? Doesn't make any sense. I rolled, didn't get hit, and after I landed, I get hit by the same attack. Oh my god. Dead, finally, slash. Why is every enemy in here using big weapons? All the boss is always a giant fucking weapon. I mean, one that uses like a small fucking dagger and kills my ass with it, like a tongue berry. spin, does tail spins. Like, how am I supposed to get used to that when I'm busy dying at the first half?